Hey guys, girls, it's VectorTech, and today we are playing Need for Speed Payback, and yeah, you'll notice the camera's a little bit different now because I've kind of been tinkering around and changing a couple of things. So yeah, what we're doing is we are going to meet the creator, or the broker? Oh, somewhere in this world. Okay, so cars disappear. Not really interested in that at the moment. I'm more focused on my events. Right, so you are Free Ember Milita. That's off-road, time trial, drifting. I don't actually know where I was supposed to meet them. Right, I think we've done this, didn't we? I'm genuinely confused. Oh, what's this? Highway High, so I've already done that. Right, so I genuinely don't know why. Alright. Okay, so we got something there, so let's hop back in here.
There you are.
Okay, so I have to enter this car. Let's have a look and see what we can do. Okay, get this car to Rav. No. Sorry. My chin's just kind of mess up on me. No. Cancel. Thank you. It's downfall of having something linked to your iPhone. There you go. Right, so to get this part wrapped. Let's see if Rav can work away his technique around the remote kill switch. It's a shame we've got an RX-7, I love this car, thanks.
Best shot!
Let's boot it away from the EMP tank, basically, or the kill switch more. Because as long as you stay in cap, it flies up. Trying to get this car back to Rav, then we can let him work in tech to work around it, and whilst we are doing that, then also we'll get a couple of things done, and we'll speak later. Let's see, I can't believe. to the airport where we have a little bit of fun. Hey, we skipped 4 minutes, isn't that bad?
You got your hands on a Mazda RX-7 Spirit R. This baby's considered one of the best balanced cars of all time.
Mm-hmm. I agree. Let's get the visual.
This is where the magic happens. The more you do out there, the more you can get in here to make your ride sing. Style is expression.
Spoiler on this. Right.
What do you want to say with your car?
Spoiler. Right, so no, no, no. Drift. Screw it. Let's get a bumper put on. Right, okay, so do we keep stock? Nah, you know what? Let's get the newer one. Oh right, I have to do 195. No, I'm not going to change that because it's got a little bit of side skirts on here. Oh, that actually looks really nice. Then we actually need to change the middle paint, which I don't see how to do yet. Oh wait, that's just visual. No. Riff, okay. What can you do? There you go. We'll just put grey on you. Wing mirrors. We'll put you back to stock. Right, so to complete these jump activities, that's fine. Trunk lid. And put a bit of money into it and it looks relatively alright. Performance, okay, here we go. Okay, so I'm not able to do any upgrades. What are we doing? Stunt. No, we don't want rear camber. Give it a little bit. And we are going to lower that little bitch. I'm going to keep this camber actually straight for the now. I'm happy with that. Paint. Paint wrap. And library. Okay, I'm not really that bothered. A light look at that. Yay. Actually it's quite sick and it suits the car well. Visual, I'm just gonna get the rims done as well. Just also here and then. Get this sorted. Here we go. Tires. Oh, we can actually tires. Okay. No bother. Right. Back. I need. Let's exit the garage. Let's see if it's going to give me my RS or not. Not my RS. My RX-7. And then what we'll do, we'll drive down to the garage, get it kitted up, and then we should have a nice little drift car. And we got it. Right, okay, let's go. Locations, right, so. Right, okay, you know what, we're fast traveling. And then what we'll do is we'll go and meet the broker and then, fingers crossed, see what we can do. Alright, here we go. Time to upgrade this thing. Right, let's go. Okay, this car is going to be quite torquey. Right, let's see. Okay, that majorly boosts. There you go. Just put that on there. Right, so does it slide? power. Holy crap, it actually shifts very well. So we will go into the map. Right, where are we needing? Right, events. So we've done that one. Sorry, I'm just trying to pick up what I'm doing. West Side Courier, Runner Class. Okay, I'm not interested in that one. Skyhammer, I've already done that one. Rifty Skip, we've done that one, I'm sure. We've done that one. Ally Skip, we've done. You know what? Let's go and get the drift. Hey! It picked up the speed really quickly, and that's what I like. Oh, the rattle of the. We'll get all the way over to the drift zone part, and then we'll try and do this. Easy. Let's go to the noise bomb. Oh, there's a jump that I've just missed. That would have gotten in my head. Right, you know what? There we go. Was it jump 70 yards? Was it? I was just noticing in the back of my screen, or in the back of the window, could be deemed as an appropriate.
Watch out!
62 yards, I am getting my 70 odd yards. I am getting 78. Okay. What's the fun? Furthermore, I'm expecting. Oh, you know what? Screw it. Not going for it. Oh. Right, let's slide the car through here. 2 miles. We should be able to do that in about a minute and a half. Yes, these stars. It's very well balanced, as what I said. It's a very well balanced part. Oh, that's gonna hurt.
Middle of the day already?
Right, where are they? Okay, does that see? Very long way to get to that moment.
Tyler, I need you to settle an argument between Jess and me. What's best for downtown racing? European Sports Compact or American Muscle?
In terms of sheer power, American Muscle. No contest.
See, Jeff? That's what I said.
Muscle cars attract too much attention. European compacts blend in better but can still dish out the acceleration.
Well, Mac, Jess is not wrong.
What's the point of having a car that blends in?
Take a hit in the boost? Nah. I'm fine. Let's have a little look. There we go. Nice photograph. Got plenty of blood in us now.
Might be a useful part around here. I should check it out.
I'm not going for that. That's going to be when I'm doing my... hour-long episodes. I was getting grabbed there. Change car. And I believe we get the 350Z, don't we? Yes, we do.
We exist in curves and motion. We skirt the knife's edge between life and death, traction, and free fall. I'm Aki Kimura, the Drift King. Welcome to Noise Bomb.
Or I might be using the Mustang that is shown in the top.
Sean McAllister, been some chatter about you. Hear word you're gunning for my crown.
I'm not after your crown, Kimura, but I am here to beat your score.
We're crushing records across the country. You think you can stop us from taking Fortune Valley's top spot?
Living the American dream, eh? I dig it. But Fortune Valley's records are mine.
Let's see what we can do. Drift 500. What?
This run's called the Whip Snake Loop. Let's see what you can do.
Watch and learn.
Wait, 390. Okay. Right, let's get a little bit of drift.
How long can you hold this, Mac?
Right, okay. Let's get a little bit of speed up.
Okay, I can do this. There goes my finesse.
I don't know why I thought that was a...
You fancy yourself an artist, Mac?
Nah, mate, I do this for the rush, you know.
Mate, just what an artist would say.
Ah, crap!
That finesse is not there.
Taking your time to find your form, Mac?
Yeah. Whew, man, intense!
Come on.
Yeah!
I thought they drifting consistently would be dumb by me, but sure, it hasn't.
Here it goes.
Not a lot of road left to impress me, Mac.
I got all I need.
I should have drifted there. I need to build up enough so I can actually do a power drift.
My bad.
I thought you'd be better than this.
Sorry to disappoint, Your Majesty. Don't lose the line.
Oh, come on.
You see that?
That's diabolical. Come on, stop.
Keep it locked. You see this?
Ah, bummer.
Damn,
oh, 66,000. Are you kidding me on? Match your res for a perfect launch. No, thank you. All right, okay. We are going to retry that. Also, I need to upgrade this car. That is something else. We are doing this.
This run's called the Whip Snake Loop. Let's see what you can do.
Watch and learn.
Yeah, we'll try this. Alright, we'll go slow.
Keep it going, Mac. Come on! You see that?
That was shocking.
Here goes nothing. There we go. That better buff out.
What's this I hear about you racing off-road?
Nothing like kicking up some dirt.
You'd never fit in with Noise Bomb. Taking your time to find your form, Mac?
Yeah, yeah. Whoa! Man, I am on fire! Don't lose it, Mac. Alright! Damn! My bad. Keep it going, Mac.
I'm gonna start blowing up my nose again.
You from London? I was there a few years back.
Silver Rock is my home now, for better or for worse.
Came here for a second chance. I get it.
Yeah, well, I'm still waiting for it.
Thought you'd be better than this.
Sorry to disappoint, Your Majesty.
Right, so I've got to get... Oh God, this is gonna take one.
Keep it in.
Come on.
Nice, nice. Whoops. Check out those lines.
Nah. Right, okay. So, I'm missing something because... In fact, you know what I'm missing? Power. That's what I'm missing.
This run's called the Whip Snake Loop. Let's see what you can do.
Watch and learn.
Wow. The unknown.
Gotta find the line.
Oh,
from London? I was there a few years back.
Silver Rock is my home now, for better or for worse.
Came here for a second chance. I get it.
Yeah, well, I'm still waiting for it. Oh, man!
Taking your time to find your form, Mac?
Yeah. Good. Oh, come on.
Come on. That wasn't even the... Slate. Thank
you. Not a lot of road left to impress me, Mac.
I got all I need.
Come on. Thank you.
Hell yeah. Keep it going, Mac. Nice.
I thought you'd be better than this.
Sorry to disappoint, Your Majesty. Playtime's over. That was amazing!
Right, come on, slide the car. Thank you.
Yeah, let's do this!
You passed the record. Well, that's a surprise.
There we go.
Boom! Score one for Fortune Valley.
That was tough. that was good though. Right, time to really get this car upgraded. Something awful. No, we're not equipping that. Boom. But what we are going to do is we're going to nip off, upgrade the car.
Nice job on the whipsnake loop.
I made light work of that record.
We'll do the bridge run next. Prove to me this wasn't a fluke.
Twist my arm.
Well, let's disappear to this one. Upgrade the car to about 2. I want you to target 230. So let's see what we can do. You're getting upgraded. Alright, so that push up to 210. 215, we'll upgrade you. And that's the highest we can go. We'll go map, we want this map. Right, let's boot it this way. Got less NOS to work with, but more power. So we shall see how that goes. Smooth is a smooth car to go with though. Let's see what else. This is just a warm up then. music. Thank you. Rat on video. Let's go. Achieve 118. Scrap.
Show me your art, McAllister.
You can call me Vincent Van Gogh. Let's do this. Can't stop, won't stop. Here we go. There we go.
Come on. Didn't even register that I had to break. Okay.
Thank you. Come on. Come on. Not gonna make it if I keep this up.
Oh, 400,000, Jesus.
Okay, I can do this. Too shabby.
Sleep. That was not a good move.
Gotta remember my fundamentals. Keep the form, Mac. Damn it.
Oh god, right, okay. Right, we majorly need to kind of get
well, that was a flop. That one.
We are restarting this one. So yeah, this episode may be a tad longer.
Show me your art, McAllister.
You can call me Vincent Van Gogh. Time to show off.
I don't know if that's going to get better.
Here it goes. Hell yeah. Stay in it, Mac. There we go. Here goes nothing.
No. There we go.
Try harder, Mac.
So I was loading that one mentally.
Gotta find the line.
There you go. There's the line.
Good stuff. Don't lose the line. Whew! I am on fire. Keep it locked. Focus, Mac.
That's a better run. Nowhere near the target, though.
Gotta get better.
No, wrong way. Upgrade the car. I can't upgrade the car, so back we go. Right, so basically we need to hit 200,000 before we hit that bridge. Let's see if...
Show me your art, McAllister.
You can call me Vincent Van Gogh. Let's go, let's go. Keep it going,
right,
Mac.
So let's see. One good drift. Hold him up, player.
Good, good. Talk about form, baby. Woo!
Aha, you.
All right, all right.
You saved it.
Here we go. That bet if I found.
Right, so it only counts if I hit the wall. Cool.
Do it all right. Keep it going. Come on, come on.
Right, go, 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 go.
Oh, yeah. Don't lose it, Mac. Playtime's over.
Come on, sweet.
How long can you hold this, Mac? Damn. My.
Oh, no way.
Gotta try harder,
15,000. Mac. 15,000, really? Okay. Right, that song did work.
Show me your art, McAllister.
You can call me Vincent Van Gogh.
Close game, my
guy. Let's go. Keep it in. Okay, I can do this. Whoops. Woo! Here we go. Here it goes.
There we go.
There goes my finesse.
Nah, this one's a fucked one. The reason I'm calling it that early is because the other score that we had was 184,000 at this point.
See that? Yeah, let's do this.
So I was 110.
You're kidding
off
that
me. I'm losing more money than I'm winning. Let's restart it again. This could probably hit the hour marker this way. We're going to climb the challenge and see if we can actually do it this way.
Show me your art, McAllister.
You can call me Vincent Van Gogh. Gotta crush this!
Let's go casual.
Keep it going, Mac.
Open my pardon.
Here goes nothing. There we go! Alright, showtime! Gotta find the line. Hell yeah! Keep the form, Mac. Good, good.
No, that was rubbish.
You see this?
Oh, shit. This way, no.
Stay in it, Mac. Amazing. Not feeling that.
What am I missing? Just a second, let's see.
Show me your art, McAllister.
You can call me Vincent Van Gogh. Let's crush these angles.
No, so there's nothing coming that way, so...
Don't lose the line!
Slow to the right.
Man, I am killing it! Showtime, baby!
Come on.
There we go! Here we go! Come on! Woo!
Oh, okay, that was not good. So, right, that way, this way.
Come on! You see that?
Sliding right out onto the lines.
Now we're talking!
No, we're not, because we know we're not scared of anything.
This is how you link turns, baby.
Yes! 160.
A worthy performance, Mac.
Oh. Whoopsies. We done it. Always stick with the center, and we got a new gearbox. Meh. Improving it. Yay! And I think I shall be closing off this one. And then what we'll do is we'll
get you're good.
Yeah, good enough to beat the king.
Nobody beats the king.
What about that guy? Ryan, I think.
That was years ago. Nobody's done it since.
Then let me have a shot, Your Highness.
Soon. First, we hit the observatory.
Cool. Right, so I'm going to end the episode here. Thank you guys for watching the video. Be sure to subscribe to the channel. Last one, at least enjoyed the video. And with that, adios.